that is? It smells like formaldehyde. You think I'm actually cooking my tires on the snow? They're actually burning. I wonder if it's sinking down and hitting the pavement, and that's what I'm smelling is the creosote from the pavement. I don't care, it's fun. These tires are junk anyway. Yeah, kind of different. I'm paid off and it's a beater. Yours is... Yeah, that's true. That's your go-to-work rig. There's like a hump or something right there, like a little bump. So glad me and Dave persevered and made it. You got your roof open! Dawn's got her roof open! Let's take the top off! Aaron, let's take your hard top off! Dawn's got her roof open!
I almost left my doors at home this morning, but...
Oh my god, that'd be fun. Oh, and cold. I can smell my tires when I get down and hit the pavement.
His back end just drops and he starts going again.
Yeah, because the tires hit the pavement and then you're just burning rubber. I can't wait to see what the pavement looks like this summer. Zigzags and black marks all over. Oh, this is so much fun. I'm going to go for four high in first and see. I've been doing second gear in four low, so I think I'd like to be a little bit easier on the... on the planetaries. Maybe that's what I'm smelling is burning ATF. Nah. I've put 50 miles on it today, so. Well, I'm at 14.9 and it's only like 8 miles out here and I'm at 14.9. All right, here we go. It's like that far over your bumper. And I can see another drift right in front of where I am. Like full on stucky stuck. Yeah, you ain't going forward. Alright. Oh wait, hang on. Let me unstuck me. Strap on. You're still in reverse. Good. Okay, that was cold. That was wicked cold. No, I can't hold on with my armpit.